back in 2018, I forgot to vote. And one of my big weaknesses, I don't know if there's a name for this concept, but if I keep trying to remind myself, don't forget to do this, don't forget to do this, the more I remind myself, the faster I forget. One of my favorite examples is that if I'm going through any sort of security checkpoint and I have to remember to pick something up, right? If I keep reminding myself, like, don't forget this, don't forget this. Or if I go to a restaurant, right, and the outlet, the electrical outlet is far removed from where I'm sitting. One time I was getting ready to go on a trip to go see Jupiter in opposition, and I had recharged 3 camera batteries at a restaurant, but the seat was very far from me, right? This was before the days of social distancing, so there was a lot of people in the restaurant. And as I'm eating, I keep reminding myself, don't forget the batteries, don't forget the batteries. And sure enough, I leave without the batteries. So back in 2018, here in Seattle, the polling place closes at 8 p.m. It was about 5 or 6 in the evening, and I got caught up writing a computer game, if I remember correctly. And I kept reminding myself, don't forget to vote, don't forget to vote. And my game idea got very heated. It was 6, 7, 8, 9 p.m. And by 9 p.m. I was like, what did I forget to do? Oh, I forgot to vote! And so this year, not only did I tell myself not to forget to vote, I actually verbalized it. I like the Libertarian Party. Her name is Joe. I cannot pronounce the last name. So I kept verbalizing as I was driving, vote for Joe, vote for Joe, vote for Joe. And I went to go vote, and that's good. But I need to find a way to relax when I need to remember something. I do this a lot. I lose stuff at security at the airport. I lose stuff that's slightly out of sight. I forget to do various tasks. I forget to go to meetings sometimes. If I have to work an odd shift, I often forget. Because I keep reminding myself, don't forget, don't forget, don't forget. I'm probably putting too much anxiety into it.